How different Steph, is the mentality and identity of this Clippers team than that Clippers team? Yeah. Totally different.
It's entirely different.
Yeah. So their approach and their mentality.
One thing the same is Doc Rivers. And the arena. So it's just a totally different team, different makeup. They do it by committee. They have a strong bench. Find a way to make winning plays and they compete every night. I don't know like the specific numbers and breakdown, but it seems like they just win close games a lot too. So down the stretch, you gotta execute. We had two tight games against them as well throughout the season. So 48 minute type of approach.
No, what have you noticed with Patrick Beverley does to try to get under his skin and how to try to get the basketballs?
Just play basketball. That's what we're out on the court to do. Antics and all that kind of stuff is likely to happen. Nothing distracts me from playing basketball. So, historically speaking, it hasn't worked. We're going to continue to just play basketball.
Has anyone asked
you? I don't know like the specific numbers and breakdowns, but it seems like they just win close games a lot too. So down the stretch, you gotta execute. We had two tight games against them as well throughout the season. So 48 minute type of approach.
So Steph, on that note, what have you noticed what Patrick Beverley does to try to get under your skin, and how have you tried to handle that in past matchups?
Just play basketball. That's what we're out on the court to do. Antics and all that kind of stuff is likely to happen. Nothing distracts me from playing basketball. So, historically speaking, it hasn't worked, and I'm going to continue to just play basketball.
Has anyone asked you the reverse question? What do you do to get under his skin?
Play basketball.
Just DeMarcus taking a charge.